At this stage, the painting then begins to take on a personality of its own. And I have to just kind of let go and just do something. So here is session here. Let me show you the close-up. All right, now I'll back off. So it's kind of hard to get it in the view because it's 5'10" long. So anyway, that is my intuitive interpretation of the Tobacco Root Mountains. I'm going to let this dry now again for a while and see what else I think may or may not need to happen.